I see we are at the dawn of a new energy revolution. And actually, energy revolutions are not new to us. We've seen them before. And we went from water to steam, and we went from steam to the combustion engine, became petrol-reliant. And now we're entering a world of electrification. So we need decentralized power systems, use renewable resources like wind, solar, and energy storage solutions. We found out in this new electrified world that the old power solutions, the central power plants, and a lot of cabling in the ground is not sufficient anymore to deliver this. It means we see new challenges coming up, also in ports. For instance, the cranes in ports. They need high power peaks to get electrified, and it's not able to get them delivered from the current grid. So they need a kind of energy storage solution that is actually a kind of shock absorber. We are developing the most advanced flywheel system in the world. This is a kinetic battery that can be used for very high power peaks. It's a containerized solution, modular and circular, and can deliver an endless amount of cycles. So, it's a very interesting solution for the cranes in the port to peak shave the peaks they need and get them electrified by using their old small grid connection. And this is speeding up their electrification because they don't need to wait for their larger grid connection anymore. My name is Margien Storm van Leeuwen and we are QuinteQ. And we're here to empower you through the energy transition.